Hello, world. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the yard. This is the yard brought to you by Purity White Cloud. And I think I explained that in one of the videos. I got so many videos and I got so mixed up that, you know, I just... So, if my videos have been confused, because I was confused. And I found them all, you know, I downloaded them, and then you got it, and it's a real... It's kind of a, you know, because I don't have the best facilities. It's a real pain to, you know, get all this worked up, you know, with 10, 15-year-old technology and stuff. You got to wing-ding and wag-a-dag and, you know, juggle some of the information and put them in different places. And so it gets jumbly, and I get pooped out and kind of brain-dead and lazy and, you know. But now, by God, we're going to try and lick that, nip it in the bud. Like I said, nip it in the bud. And that I got from the Sopranos. I saw a little thingy, one of those, you know, excerpts or whatever from the Sopranos. And the main boss man, one of them said, you know, he was dealing with someone, and it says, dude, old Giangani said, I don't know what the name is, and I know that sounded racist and stuff, but anyway, always nip it in the bud. You see that thing growing and you don't want it to grow and bloom? Nip it in the bud. Let's move on. You don't know the ingenuity I had to employ to install the oil heater into the infrastructure, but by God, I got it done. It wasn't easy. It wasn't hard. It just had to think about it, and the battery's going dead, so let's hurry up. So let's come off of this, see how it got it. See? What I'm going to do right there, I'm going to put a T. And then it goes on up. Yes, I got a fire going. Isn't that great? Now, I found this jug, okay, for all you people. Oh, geez, my brother. Now he's going to watch this video and see what I say when he calls me. Hello?
I'm
making a video, hang on. So anyway, I took my, all this stuff, you know, I took, found it, brought it to the yard and stored it for a while and, you know, been here, I've had that blue jug 10 years, sitting waiting for something, right? And see this here old bed? I've had that for, God, I think longer than that. Just sitting in the old lot, waiting for something to happen with it. Now, let's go have a look at what we got going. Come off the tripod. Let's hurry up, because see this? This is a foldy-foldy bed. Okay. Now, I got that tipped up because I'm still working on it. I had it assembled, but I had to tear it down because there's something I need to do with it, and I'll show you that right now. Okay, here's the one hose. What they had done was they sent two of the same hose, and they sent repair kits with them also on the hoses. They're the same. Let's see, now that we're over here, I'll explain to you what I had to do. There's this, and here's the extra hose, right here. See, and there's the repair kit. And it's not, you can hook it up for overflow, but it says in the instructions that if you have overflow, you got to get a new valve because it's bad. It's not supposed to overflow. What that is essentially for is they got a little switch on it, or a knobby knob, right there, so you can get your little cup right and fill it up for priming. But if it comes out of there just in general, then the valve's bad. Now, what I had to do with this was I'm using, it has things for a 55-gallon drum, instructions for it, right? But that's because the 55-gallon drum will be closed and sealed. So they tell you to take this little hole and put it over here so it'll build out air into the drum here as opposed to a jerry can where it has to be up here because it's not quite sealed. I'm not sure how what that. Well, I can't work that because it's an open thingy and this isn't tall enough to put any real fuel in it. So what I had to do, and I already licked this out, was I'm going to put a plug here and just put it in there so nothing will happen. Right? Now, here's the ingenuity part. This fine thread stuff. Hang on a minute. Oh, well, come on. This fine thread stuff, right, hard to find. Well, me and my ingenuity and all the things I've seen in my life, right, grease zerk, perfect fit. So I'm going to put this grease zerk in there because it's sealed, as you can see. Also, these are phenomenal. These, these will fit in hose bibs for your swamp cooler and stuff. If you want to get a hose bib that you don't want the swamp cooler in, these will fit in that, in your faucet outside. Now, I've used them to plug them. Also, the slave cylinder bleeder thingies are the same way. Excellent fine thread plugs for things you want to plug a hole in. So here later, I'm going to install this back in there and then put fuel in it. But I'm going to do that this afternoon, not today, not this afternoon, not this morning. I got a few errands to run, and I wanted to get this video out, but that's the story. So I took this. Oh, and that's another thing. This is supposed to fit in a jerry can, right? I haven't seen a jerry can in 20 years. You know, and then I went looking for one, and oh, God, $50, $100 on eBay. This and that, like, oh, forget it. And then I got to looking at this, like, man, that looks familiar. Let's go have a look. So we go back out into the yard, you know, my junky, terrible, full of crap place, you know, see, yeah, right. I go into it. I come over to my icky drums. Look at all that. Oh, I bet you people are having a cow. And I look at this. Okay. Then I read the instructions and it says, if you're going to use this with a 55-gallon drum, and I go, oh, I figured out something on my own that was in the instructions anyway. So, that's when I got this. The thing with this, though, is the top, right, has super big giant threads. Well, that's not the threads I need. So I'm sitting there going, well, shucks. And I said, well, look at the other hole. And sure enough, they got the threads. So how does that work out, hey? Yeah? Yeah? Okay. So, not the junkyard y'all think, is it? Ah, gotcha. All right. Anyway, we'll do the lighting ceremony this evening and see how she goes, because I got 5, 6, 7 gallons of diesel. I didn't want to risk a lot. But, and we'll get it done. All right. By your wits, not by your worries. Peace. Bye. I know I forgot some crap, but I'll put it in the next video.